Hey guys, Heather and AB here, and we are back in Metamorphosis, picking up a little bit after we left off. I made a pond area in front of our fishing. It's not pretty, but it's there. And yeah, I was just collecting apples to sell, and that's about it. I'm just honestly waiting for it to turn day, and then so the shops and stuff will open. Just trying to get all of the apples. Of course, none of them ripen at the same time. All right. And that's honestly where I get most of the money, is from apples. All right. Let's look in the book real quick. Alright, this is the one we're working on. So, let's see about making a simple cobblestone generator. It is a lot of iron. So, let's actually go into the mine. Because that's open all day, every day. I didn't bring torches, did I? Nope, of course not. Okay. So, let's see. I don't think I can get the floor. I think that's protected. I think these rocks are protected as well. But let's see what's over here. There's one iron, two iron, a bunch of stone and coal. All right. I don't think I can get the floors and stuff, but I'm wondering if I can even get anything with this pick. Do I need that? Oh, I need the hammer, don't I? Right? Hammer? Alright. Amethyst node. Yeah, see, I can't break the walls. I can only break these rocks here. Seven so far. All right, we're up to 11. And 13. So let's see, how many did I need? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 18. Oh god, that scared me. Alright. Let's go back up. It is daytime. It is 7 in the morning. Let's cook these up here. we're gonna need more sticks. So let's get those. We're also gonna need another bucket, I think. I have a water bucket. I hope it doesn't steal them. That would kind of suck. Alright, so we've got 2, 3, 4. Five, and we need one more. Alright. We got enough. Okay, so we needed a cobblestone, a lava, and a regular lava. Where am I gonna get lava? I don't think there's lava around here. Hey, you don't, okay. You don't sell lava, do you? I think he just sells building stuff. Wait, what was that? Did you see that? Old sprinkler. Cool. Oh yeah, I have to water the ground because it stopped raining. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Nope. It was still raining when it turned day. Good, good. I still have to do the animals though. Alright, do you sell lava? I don't think so. I think she's just seeds and some foods. Who sells lava around here? Where'd the one guy go? Oh, there he is. And you. Did he just call me a hoe? When does he open? From 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. Oh, gee, really? Alright, let's... Oh, egg. Yay. Alright. So, to pick you up and drop you back down. Pick you up and drop you back down. Okay. And then see if you're hungry. If you're... Stop pushing me around. Okay, so neither of you is hungry, so... Alright. And then let's do... this. And pet you. What? Why is it not working? Okay, weird. Weird that the cow's not working. No. Let me brush you. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yeah, why is the... Why is... the cow and the sheep not working. That's super weird. Okay, well, let's drop that down. Not sure why they're not working. I still need lava. Let's see. There's been no lava whatsoever. How am I supposed to get lava? Well, this is dumb. Hmm. Yeah, how am I supposed to get lava? I haven't seen any anywhere. Okay. Yeah, I don't. I have no food on me. There's no lava. And I'm not quite sure how to get it. Maybe the mining guy? Do I have a waypoint home? Ow. Like, I don't have any here. Yeah, see, and there's no... porcelain. Okay, let's see. Let's see if the miner has maybe do you escape rope? He does not. Wow, you're expensive. One torch. $40 for one torch. I don't think the fishing guy would have anything. Yeah. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I guess I'm supposed to make those things, but... And I'm really kind of worried about my cow and my sheep. No, he's in the wall. Get him out of the wall. Oh, he's gonna... Is he not dying? Okay. Okay, dude, seriously, like, what's up with you? Did I pick you up? What happened? I did. Oh, I didn't know I could pick you up. Why can't I do anything? Are you sick? Maybe you need medicine. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? Oh, there he is. Hey, dude, I need help. My animals. Oh, come on. To three. Of course it is. Alright, I think I have one medicine. Let me grab it, see if that will help. What was that? Oh, crop info. Okay. Maybe it'll help? I don't know. Is he sick? Is my cow and sheep sick? You take this? No? Okay, maybe he's not sick. Maybe he's just being a jerk. I have accomplished nothing. I don't know what to do about lava. Okay, so I have that. All right, so the sugar. I remember I was making those. Did I ever get around to it? I think I was in the middle of it. So it's the normie seeds, the artesia seed. Okay, no. Seeds, normie seeds, and sugar. Okay, so I have the sugar on me. So I need regular seeds. We're having so many seed troubles. So let's do this. Oh, are these not done yet? Oh, we're also waiting on those. Can I not? Oh, I can bone meal them. Okay. So I'm just gonna throw them. Oh, okay. Well, that's not right. Well, dang it, I didn't want a crafting table. All right, so doing that. Not supposed to do that, I don't think. Okay, so we've got that. Was that a quest? Oh, we need four of them. Okay. So we need more seeds. If I can sell flowers or not. I haven't tried, I don't think. No. What about old root? No, but I can eat that. These. No. Okay, I can't sell these. My inventory is still full. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, well, this is where we'll end it. I will go out fighting for more bones, in between, and yeah, we will get those seeds going so that we can get super lava. If you guys like to hit the like button, questions and comments go down below in the comment section. If you're new to the channel, hit the like and subscribe and the bell so you know when I have new content come out. Check out all my links down below, including my Patreon, which helps me continue to make these videos because YouTube is starting to become dumb about how they're paying. It's a big long thing and I don't really want to get into it right now, so I'm not going to. But yeah, check out my Patreon because that helps keep these videos going and it keeps me being able to pay some bills. And check out Host Havoc because without them, you wouldn't have all of the multi-people servers and we wouldn't have the Patreon server. Dang it, I was hoping I would not die. But yeah, until the next episode, I will see you guys next time.